doctor love, I always find someone to bruise.